Welcome to the tutorial on how to submit programming assignment. To submit a programming assignment, first we log in to the course portal with our student ID. On logging, we can see the different tabs, course, scores, announcement and forum. We will go to the course tab, and under course tab we will go to one of the programming assignment. So let's go to programming assignment PPA 5. So this is how the programming assignment looks like. You will have a red banner on the top which will be showing the due date of the assignment to submit and last test run on. So, and below we will have the details of the question and a box where we can write a program. Below that we will have two buttons given, one is test run and another button is submit. When you write a program, you can validate if it is correct by clicking on the test run button. Once you click on the test run button, on the top the last test run will be updated with the current date and the time. Let's try to run it. Okay, now we can see the date has been updated with current date and timestamp. There's another button called submit. Once we are ready with the program and we have validated if all the test cases are passed, all the public test cases are passed here, then and we feel like we have correctly written the program, then we can perform the submit button. Click on the submit button, the assignment will be submitted and you will be able to see one more field here. So let's before going there, I will explain what we can see on the bottom. So there are some more details here. We can see all the public test cases here. So test case 1 and test case 2. Once you run a test run or submit, you can see what are the public test cases passed here. In each of the test cases, we have three fields: input, expected output, and output. So your program should be accepting what is given on the input and it should be producing the output as per expected output. So the output from your program will be shown under output and the expected output is listed here. If both matches, the test case should pass. We are seeing additional new line here, character, that you can ignore. This is a presentation error and this should not be considered for evaluation. Once you have written your program, you can click on submit. You can see a message called submission successful, 2 out of 2 private test case passed. So what is this private test cases? The private test cases are configured in the backend and it will be evaluated as on the submission. So once you submit, you can see there is a new field called last submitted on. So the date and time is updated when you submit, and also the information on how many private test case has been passed is also displayed. If you find any difficulty in submission, then you can refresh the page and try again. So this is how you can submit a programming assignment. In the similar manner, you can submit a graded programming assignment as well. Okay. I hope this help you in submitting the assignment. Thank you. Happy learning.